Camera.
Yes,
look?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Camera. Hello, Seth. How are you on Slovakia?
I'm good. I'm enjoying my time here.
And where are you from?
I'm from Arkansas.
And how do you get there? Or get here? Sorry.
I took a plane. I've been here for about 3 months.
3 months.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of time.
Mm-hmm.
What is the reason of your visit?
I came to do conversational English camps like this one. For the first month I was here, I was in schools promoting the camps, and then for about the last month, I've been doing these Ketsi camps.
And you are studying what?
I haven't decided yet.
Yes, and. So you end your high school and come here on Slovakia?
Hey, well, I did 1 year of university, but just did general education classes.
Yes. And what can you tell us about this camp?
What do you want to know?
What kind of activity do you here?
Primarily we're a conversational English camp, so a typical day in the mornings we'll have our English lessons. We have native speakers. We bring over a team of Americans to teach English, and so we focus more on the conversation side of English and not so much the grammar. So our English lessons are a lot of just involve a lot of talking and getting to know one another. And apart from English, we're here to have fun. So the rest of the day we spend time just hanging out, playing different games, and getting to know each other. And that's kind of the ultimate goal here is to teach English, but also just to get to know students and to love on students and to just make new friends.
Okay. And how do you like Slovakia?
I love Slovakia. This is
really?
This is my fourth time coming here.
Yes,
so,
fourth. So do you really like
really
this place?
I really enjoy Slovakia, yes, yes.
So thank you for quick interview.
Uh-huh.